What is this website? Cock tower. Oh, my bad. Clock tower. All right, let's do this. Yeah. There we go. Quick start ending list stereo. Why to select? Race in the Granite Orphanage. Jennifer and her friends were wanted as adopted daughters. It happened in September. No, we're not playing the PS1 version. Miss Mary, yes. From now on, what kind of place will we be living in? That's the fifth time you've asked. Don't worry, it's a very nice place. We're almost there. See? You don't like it, LMFAO? Listen, it's probably the same exact game, same story, same gameplay, same everything. I just like the aesthetic of this better. I either get some... I get, like, sprite pixels like this that look really nice, you know, and it's got, like, a theme to it. Or I get these, like, Donkey Kong 64-looking polygon-ass character models that, like, don't even look scary and I can't connect to. I like this way better. Wow. Make everybody wait for you. Take 10 trillion years to walk. Okay. Please. I doubt I'll ever get used to this place. Heh. Lots paranoid. Okay. I don't think they have the same story. Really? I don't know. This house makes me uneasy. You want to know what kind of guy Mr. Barrows is, right? Mr. Barrows. Mr. Barrows. That sounds really familiar. I played Clock Tower 3 and the name Barrows is really familiar. I think PS1 after this. So it's Clock Tower 1, then Clock Tower 1, PS1, and then Clock Tower 2, PS2, then Clock Tower 3, PS... No, Clock Tower 2, PS1, and then Clock Tower 3, PS3, PS2, you know. Hmm? Locked. I can't go up the stairs. You can only go left or right. Mary, she's taking a long time. Should I go find Miss Mary? No. I'll go look for her. What happened to Miss Mary? Hey, can you go find Miss Mary? I guess. Are y'all just gonna sit here? Girls. Oh, hold R1 to run. She's trucking it. There's a deep crack in the wall, it's crumbling. Let's go check out that window. Courtyard outside. It's dark. It's dark. Okay. I'm yellow now. That's because of running. Oh, do I get tired? Looks like it's broken. A comfortable sofa. No, that's your panic meter. Oh, is this Eternal Darkness style? Am I gonna start freaking out? West Wing Key. Same as PS1 Clock Tower. I didn't play PS1 Clock Tower. Bruh, I said look at this window 10 times. What's this thing? I thought you did. No, I played Clock Tower 3. But not any of the other ones. And Clock Tower 3 was all about, like, exploring, like, books or something. No, it was like portals. I thought she was about to use the toilet, and I was like, oh. Laura? Get the fuck out! Oh, run for your life! Move! Leave! Please leave. Oh my god, get out. Leave. Run. You're gonna die. What? What? Oh my god, he just appears like a fucking gremlin. A literal murderer is chasing you, and you're taking your time up these sweet old steps. I have to go left. Oh, wait, I have a key. We don't want to climb out the crack. Thank you. I knew it. What happens if I go back in this room? So apparently PS1 Clock Tower is called Clock Tower 2 in Japan. Interesting. So that pretty much confirms that this is Clock Tower 1 and the PS1 one is Clock Tower 2. So then, is Clock Tower 3 our release, Clock Tower 4? I guess. Maybe. We're doing Final Fantasy rules. Where the games that don't come out, we just name them, like Clock Tower. I can't get past, like, whatever is happening right now. Get in this room. This is a new room. Get in here. No, it's not. Oh my god, new territory. Got a door here. How long is this game? What the ass cheeks, dude? What'd I even do wrong? Nothing. That could happen to me right now. That actually is such a terrifying thought. Imagine if, like, the floor crumbles beneath you and you fall, like, 1,000 feet. Clock. Did you feel it? Yeah. I tripped, like, right here. Yep. Clock Tower Ghost Head became Clock Tower 2 in the US. It was Clock Tower Ghost Head. Oh, this game? I don't know if I'll ever play that. Clock tap. I guess you die by smoke. I guess, yeah, that was kind of weird though. No! Good. Reminds me that I should, I should do, something like that. No, what are you doing? Open the door. What are you doing? Open this door. I was gonna ask. Well, yeah, I completely forgot to do that. This is definitely a game to do that too. open the door? Question mark? The door seems to be stuck. So if I trip, does that mean the floor in front of me is gonna fall? No. Perp? I guess we don't like this door. I get bonked with the scissors. I don't even get stabbed. Then again, I actually don't think I would want to see my character get, like, brutally stabbed. I feel really bad. PS1 clock tower. You get stabbed in PS1 version. I kind of like the idea that, like, no matter what you do in some situations, you're just going to get a game over. It's kind of like if this was real. There'd be some situations where you couldn't save yourself, like if you entered this door. I kind of dig it. And I like how you can instantly, like, restart from where you died to. Wait, huh? Clock tower? Like, what, kept getting requests during Silent Hill? Yup. We're finally playing this game, dude. I actually promised this game back in, like, November. That we play eventually. And now, you know, new year, new decade, new month. Wait, what? We played this? We did not play this. Literally pick up the floorboard. We did, Mewtwo and I. How was I supposed to know that? Did you know I played SpongeBob for GameCube? Plank. Why is a Christmas in your room? What are you talking about? The, like, RGB lights? That's my mouse. And I don't know how to turn it off. Well, I do, but I don't feel like installing, like, the Corsair, like, management thing right now. Thank you. Oh, my brain. Did. So am I doing something wrong? Because I feel like there was interactable items around me, but I couldn't pick them up or do anything. Need help? Yes. Tom, do you have Uno for your Xbox? I don't have an Xbox. You have Uno! Oh, ouch. Can I not interact with items when I'm in the red? What have you done so far? Literally, like, Scissorman just chasing me because he's an asshole. That's it. I saw Laura dead. And then he jumped out. Fill me in on some mechanics. Can I not interact with, like, pick up items when I'm in the red? No. Got the rock. No, Scissorman just started chasing me. Can I interact with items when I'm in the red? Is my question. Because I saw that bird nest you're talking about, but I couldn't interact with it at all. No, okay. So then how do I get out of the red? Oh, okay. But I can't get into safe zones if I'm in the red. Didn't JonTron make a video of this game? Yeah, he did. All of my knowledge I have on this game is from that JonTron video. No lie. A video I watched years ago. All the way to the left, he says. All the way to the left, he says. Changes the rooms randomly? Really? There are two doors here? I don't think I've actually gone over here yet. I wasn't a fan of that. I wasn't a fan of that. I'm not listening to you anymore. You told me the wrong information. How would you know? You said the rooms randomly change. Bruh. You're dropping all this info. But none of it's been right so far. Oh wait, this breaks. I do like the music, not gonna lie. I can't press box. I have an idea. I have an idea. I would say Sam was probably pretty good chase. Yeah. Oh wait, this isn't a room, I don't think. Oh wait. What is wrong with my face? Go right, okay. This room? You want me to be in this room? No. I said it was a door. You said it was a room. And rooms are behind doors. Right. This one? Character's like taking a nap right now. I'm gonna get some milk.
Oh, milky.
I don't know why I said that. Do I just like nap time until I'm like green? Yellow, then blue. What are you drinking? It's water. It's like literally filtered water. I also have nut brown ale that I've been sipping on. Kinda tastes gross, but it was a gift, so it's like in front of me anyway. She ain't. I'm not being chased anymore. Okay, now climb. I got a rock. Take the room from your inventories. Wait. What? Save state? Yeah, you're right. You have an inventory. How do I check it? Oh. Rock. Did you get the meat? No. I got the rock. Can you smell what the rock is cooking? It doesn't matter how you spell it. D-E-R-E. this thing called a Clint? Not funny. Hi, I'm Paul. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, eh. Who are you? Food. I'm guessing he's hungry. Get meat first. Where's the meat? Don't worry, Gorilla Man. Mama's gonna bring you some chicken tendies. I went to get a slice of milk, came back with a glass of key lime pie. A glass of key lime pie? How do you do that? Isn't key lime pie like a pie? Oh, that's why the door wasn't opening, because there was a box in front of it. Scissorman, no, don't run with scissors. I'll do whatever I can. I'm gonna go to the bird. I want a slice of milk still. I'll give you some milk. Come crump with me, sweetie pie. That door is locked. Go into the bird nest. I haven't shaved in 2 days, and apparently I already have stubble. You can block Superman's attack, but when you're red, you can't. I see. She should push it. She ain't pushing it. She had to learn how to push a crate. I hate having facial hair. It's itchy, but at the same time, I want a dad stash one day. See, if I can't grow a full beard, then I'm not even gonna try facial hair ever. No, I'm doing it blind right now. I might do a guide later, but I'm kind of just enjoying this right now. Man, you spoiling everything, Jacob. I don't know about no meat. I don't know about no ghost. Throw a rock at bird. Put clothes on bird. Tie noose on bird. Let me know if you need help. Yeah, can I do anything with this bird? I did. cubes in the nest. No, the West Wing key was like in a box next to a mirror. I think nest is something else. I'm gonna go into the barn. Where's the meat? Meat might be in the barn. There's like animals. Kitchen. It's locked. No, we don't feel like taking a nap right now. Okay. Bugs! Yeah, we in the red. That was a big deal. We just saw like a bunch of legs. Feliz Navidad. Where is Scissorman? What's up, broski? Oh, should I DM you? Dick pic. Right now. Don't actually, though. You have fallen into my trap. My Scissorman trap. Some drinks lined up here. Look. I'll send you a rat, hold on. Yes. Gas tanks for stoves. Can I pick up a pot? I'm about to fight Scissorman with a pot. An iron frying pan. Oh, you right. What I do is just hang out in bugs for a bit. Rat has been sent. I love this. Exit, come back in. I just did that. And I had to, like, re-look at the meat oven again. Yeah, but I'm trying to kill the bugs, right? Do I have to use the insecticide when I'm, like, looking at the fridge before I even open it? I get it. Alright, come on, nap time. While I do a strategic nap time, I am going to be our... Alright, we're back. Look at all damn Christmas! It's a good time for Sisman to jump out. Yangaruga? I still have yet to fight Yangaruga in Monster Hunter World. It's not exactly a monster I'm like excited to fight either. Not a monster I'm dying to fight. Yangaruga is from Monster. I don't know if it's Monster Hunter 1, but I know it's in Freedom Unite. What key did I just pick up? Ham. Yeah, I'm gonna try to give ham to the dude. You're right. They're dead. They're straight up dead. You gotta abandon them. Alright, let's go give meat to some dude in a shed. A heel personally attack Tom? Why? As you can see, we are now going to feed Jacob. Hello, Jacob. I know you are hungry. I brought you an entire ham. Simon Borrows. This man is Borrows? Barrows? He's no longer looking at Jennifer. What was he looking at? I straight up bought some games from a dude living in a shack. I can imagine. There's some people in the game collecting community that are just like, maybe you shouldn't be buying $60 video games. I don't know. Back when I worked at that retro store, you just saw some, like, very strange things. Simon Belmont. Never feel Simon Belmont is here, and the power of Christ is infused in my spear. Think he just poops everywhere or just in one spot? I poop everywhere, so I'm gonna assume this guy in a cage does the same thing. How do I help Meat Man? Rope? Oh, I thought we were about to help him a different way. And I was like, oh my god, no. Here, you want some clothes? Rock? Car keys. Ooh, shiny. I want to see what this green thing is. Is that it? He just eats my ham and, like, doesn't say anything? He already ate the ham. I like pushed it through the cage door. Where are we? Are we? Is this gonna be mirror room? Oh wait, I've been in here. I've already explored this entire area. I want to go back to that, like, purple hallway. If you were this girl, what would you do in this situation if you had the car keys? Be honest. Would you leave or would you stay? Eat the keys. But then I'd leave. Oh, apparently I have been over here. So the floor doesn't break if I'm walking. I think I would search around for a little bit, but I'm going to assume that everybody is dead, like, within 10 minutes. Apparently that unspooked her. Because now we're in blue. What was in there? spooky sound. Yeah, I don't know. I think the adoption agency's gonna hear this one. Man, we really messed up this time. They all died. Except for the one that drove away in a car immediately. Actually, I think I would drive straight into Scissorman with the car. I'd wait until he gets into the barn, I'd just drive straight into him. Of course you would. Of course you would. A maternity magazine? Books? Books? Author's name's faded. We're gonna chill. We're gonna get to blue. Scissor Man, where are you? It's a big clown doll. It's a French doll hung from the ceiling. Which is broken conveniently. Save. Nothing's really happened for a while, though. So it seems this game's on PC also. Is it Clock Tower? Yeah. Legit? Link it to me, because I can't find it on Steam. Oh, Abandonware. I wonder who lit this. The desk is dusty. Alright. Look at the trash. Empty. Look at the books. Some books. Okay. There's a pool. I need to go through Bamware more often because that website's crazy. I can't climb up this one. Safe room. Ah, okay. Are they all just safe rooms? Some clothes on. You're wrong, right. Was it this room? Dun 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 d VR Paradise is a virtual strip club for educated grown-ups who own a VR headset. Enjoy a hot gentleman's club environment with several simultaneous shows on stage, table dances, and explicit nude. Dude, the future's here. Why is this on the front page of Steam? The future is now, old man. How long are we chilling for, though? Because we've been here for a bit. Enough for me to find a porn game on Steam. The music's still playing. I mean, it has legit nudity. Like, it looked like they were modeled like people. If you want to get banned, sure. I mean, I'd watch that entire stream. It'd be legendary. That one game, Tom. Koikatsu? It definitely is a game. How odd. That wall looks odd. Go look at it. I did some more research and watched some gameplay, and it might be worth. Maybe. It's still a huge price tag for me. However, it's like uncomparable to anything on the market. Where are you going? Jesus Christ! It just ripped down that wall! I tried. She didn't do anything. Was locked? I don't think so. She just kind of like looked at it. Yeah, she doesn't go through this door. I don't know why. I don't even know why this room even exists. This definitely is a PC game ported to Super Famicom. Mewtwo. Same thing, whatever. Nerd. There's nothing this way. Eight bit versus 16-bit, come on now. I don't know what you're talking about. Bits? Oh my God, Jesus Christ. You poop yourself? Yeah. My bag of Cheetos moved and I thought Scissorman just jumped out, like in real life. Please be like a brain or something. A corpse of a crow. There's a key here. The cage key. The cage key. Oh, he's in the Cheeto bag. What's he doing in the Cheeto bag? He just vibing. Ah! What's he doing in the Cheeto bag? Oh my God, oh, he's just vibing. Cage key for a homeboy meat man. I think cage key was for that bird right there, because that's what I just used it on. Scissorman, better not be behind here. What's up, pussy? I don't see any interactables besides her saying, oh, the shower is working. Nope, that's the end of the hallway. We gotta chill. Let me hang out on the floor. Jacob, did you go back and finish Eternal Darkness? I know you said something about having to beat the game like 4 times for the real ending or some shit like that. Is that real? You do? How fast can you beat the game? Maybe 5 hours each time. And you experience the same content, like, every single time? Or what? If you go to and say there's a cutscene of your save getting deleted, I like that. I like that. Was it? Is it Metal Gear Solid 3, where it's like Hideo 3? No, I think that's actually Metal Gear Solid 4. It changes the input to like Hideo 3. Do you want to, like, look at anything? There's only junk inside. I forget where the safe room is. I found it. Where do we get to the fireworks factory? True ending. Need some requirements. Y'all spoiling everything. Someone on the ceiling, did you see him? I did see the guy in the ceiling. It was Scissorman. I actually played like some new music too. And I was really surprised. I went from blue to yellow. Jacob's fleet went to yellow. Yeah, as soon as Jennifer saw Jacob say, "I have a longsword," she went on red alert. Something even scarier than Scissorman. I guess this door is just an idiot. I don't know. Like, maybe I'll play Gex. Do you legit want me to play Gex? I guess. I have, like, no burning desire to play Gex. I hear sound. Yeah, I also heard sound. I want you to play Dead Cells. Dead Cells is actually on my list of things I do want to play. I was recommended it. Parasite Eve. I don't know. I've played like the first like level of Parasite Eve. And these are yellow. Is that just like a glitch? I didn't really like that tank controls too much. It was kind of weird. Oh yeah, that's definitely a glitch. Okay. Dino Crisis. Oh, wait, different game. I thought, never mind. I was thinking of the Jurassic World game we played forever ago. The dinosaur game. Or was that Dino Crisis? I don't think so. Play that again. I don't even think I still have that ROM. Actually, let me see. I probably do. There's a few things in here. Oh, right, because I backed up my PS1 games. Surprisingly, I don't think I have it. Used the gold key. Miss Mary. Glad to see you safe, Jennifer. Mary, everyone. Everything's going to be just fine. Well, drink this. It'll calm you down. Why would you do that? Literally, why would you drink it? What? What was I supposed to do in that situation? Where was she at? Where was, Mary's room? Safe state, yeah, you're right. I do not remember where this room was. Was this it? Nope. I'm about to be in red, like, in a second. I'll punish you if you don't behave, immediately shoots. I did, she told me not to move and I did immediately try to run out of the shed. I'm gonna do the phone last. Watch Scissorman jump out of the phone. Phone line's been cut, but it's ringing. I don't really know of a lot of locked rooms. I think there's a locked room in like the purple area, and then the one door to our left immediately right now, once we get down these 10 stairs. Oh, okay, there we go. Time will cause adherence. The clock tower's clock stopped. Various chemicals on the desk. Beep beep. Why even give me the option to interact with something? I'm just gonna say question mark, question mark, question mark. It has chemical symbols on it. This is hard to understand. Is that room inside this house? All right, I don't have any ideas now. Maybe we can go check on Meat Man. Chill, dude. Just chill. Yeah, I'm gonna chill with you. Ah, chill. Oh. Oh, my $80 figurine comes next week or something. Thanks, shipping plus tax still. I hope you get it, dude. Thanks for all the miscellaneous bits throughout the stream, Jacob. I appreciate it. Any idea what we should be doing right now? Because I don't got anything. Meat Man don't give a fuck. Oh, I have an idea. We released a bird from a cage, and we were trying to get to that bird's nest like a while ago. Remember? Is it this one? Yeah, it is this one. And we gotta walk because one of the floor planks breaks when I run.
There's so many endings to this game.
Man, I don't know. All right, that's the wall. That's me getting tired. I'm gonna head to bed. I will see you guys next time. I do actually want to come back to Clock Tower, and I was kind of pushing it at the end too, but I'm getting a little too tired now. So I will see you guys next time. More Clock Tower to come, and then. I don't know, someone else. But that was fun. I'm glad we actually finally got a chance to experience that. I'm gonna read up on some of the walkthrough and try to get an idea of where I was in the game. Because in like the 5 seconds I was looking at the walkthrough at the end there, I realized I was like super off path from like every single ending. So I'll have to learn a bit. Anyway. Mewtwo, my man. Jacob. Gabe. I wish you guys the best. Take it easy. Sleep well. And, catch you later. And fuck Scissorman.